it is because of our effort toward getting straight to the root that people oftentimes think we're dealing in chaos. We are oppressed. We are exploited. We are downtrodden. We are denied not only civil rights, but even human rights.